my first day, so I don't know anything. And I just say it.
You be careful.
She's like, don't you know how to make ice cream? I know how to make it at home, but.
I know, I love her.
My friend Amy.
That was sweet. $200 in cash. Nice.
I know, neither was I. And they called me. They came to my house and hunted me down and said, Erica, you haven't been into the doctors in 2 years or the ER. You need to get a checkup. You need to schedule it.
I keep getting letters from my doctor I was going to. Mm-hmm. I just throw them in the trash can.
That's what I was doing.
In January, I have to start going.
Right.
Like, because I got my insurance. And
right, that's good.
But I'm not going until then.
But they came to my house. Did you ever hear?
That's crazy.
I was going to say, did you ever hear such thing? Like, they came to my house.
No.
It kind of made me freaked out. Like, what's going on? I didn't know you guys. Well, we couldn't get a hold of you on the phone. We had to come out and check on you. I'm like, what?
Well, you got to give them credit. They did, you know.
Yeah, I appreciate they came out to make sure I was alive and all, but I just never ever heard of such a thing for an insurance company.
Well, my kids are after all my ass all the time, and I tell them, I say, the only way you're getting me to the doctor before January is if they have to scoop me up off the floor.
I know that's right. Oh, man. Yeah, did you guys ever hear of the insurance company sending a doctor out to your house if you haven't answered their phone calls? Yeah, well, that happened to me last week. I was kind of in shock. I was like, I didn't know that you guys do this. Yeah, a nurse came out to my house to make sure I was okay, which I appreciate. I was just like a little shocked because it was unexpected and I was on my way out the door. It was very shocking. I didn't know that they do that kind of things, but I appreciate it. And this is a crappy bonus. You gotta be kidding me. Give me a better 3 times. I should have went up to $4. Maybe it would have been better. Now I wasted it on a $2 one. Maybe I can get it back. Oh, I'm up to 115. Ain't that shocking? It's like I go up and then eats the whole 100 before it wants to give me another bonus. I don't like that. Like, why you gotta be like that, you know? Like, just let it hit nice a couple times. Enough for a person to walk. Champagnes would be nice. Champagnes would be nice. mattress. Keep going, keep going. Oh, so close. But yeah, so far away. Come on, champagne. I wonder why the Moleskines are so crappy. I wonder if I'm gonna build a car. Sometimes it happens like that, so it does. Or you got a better hit coming behind it somewhere, so it gives you a crappy bonus game. Diamonds would be sweet right about now. Close. I like wanted to go too. Okay, now where's my three times? We need a three times. We need a three times. this. We'll just we'll put 20 in and double up. Well, triple. Well, yeah, double up. Not triple. That's what I want, to triple up. Come on. You know, you can pay something better. Let's check the code. That's all right. Maybe we'll have another bonus game here. Hopefully not another $200 in. There we go. That's what we've been looking for. All those ones and two times. Now let's get past the first three spins. Can we do it? All right, come on, exhaust spoiler or tint. Exhaust spoiler or tint. Oh, come on, don't you dare. Only two spins, seriously, that sucked. How are you gonna give me a three times and do me like that? Oh, that's horrible, that's depressing. That makes me sad. Oh, that spinning. And I get the three times and it doesn't pay nothing. Come on, see if it can come back out. Alright y'all, I'm gonna stop it there. It doesn't look like it wants to do anything. Y'all have a wonderful night.